Vitamin A deficiency occurs when the body doesn't get enough vitamin A, which is essential for various bodily functions, including vision, immune response, and skin health. This deficiency is common in developing countries, affecting children and pregnant women the most. The primary cause is insufficient intake of vitamin A-rich foods, such as dairy products, eggs, fish, leafy greens, and orange or yellow fruits and vegetables. Conditions like chronic diarrhea, Crohn's disease, and cystic fibrosis can interfere with vitamin A absorption. Pregnancy, breastfeeding, and periods of rapid growth in children increase vitamin A requirements. Since vitamin A is stored in the liver, liver diseases can affect vitamin A storage and release. Night blindness is one of the earliest signs, along with dryness in the eyes, leading to conditions like xerophthalmia and Bitot spots, a condition characterized by foamy white patches on the conjunctiva. Increased susceptibility to infections, such as respiratory and gastrointestinal infections. Dry, rough, and flaky skin due to reduced cell turnover and moisture retention. In children, vitamin A deficiency can result in stunted growth. In severe cases, fertility may be affected. Night blindness and eye changes may alert clinicians to potential deficiency. Low levels of retinol in the blood can indicate a deficiency. Electroretinography measures retinal function and can reveal diminished retinal response in vitamin A deficiency. To treat and prevent vitamin A deficiency, vitamin A supplements can be given orally or through injections, depending on severity. Large doses are generally required in severe cases. Encouraging the intake of vitamin A-rich foods, including carrots, spinach, sweet potatoes, fish, and eggs. Treating absorption issues, such as gut disorders, to improve vitamin A uptake. Adding vitamin A to staple foods like flour and milk in communities with high deficiency rates. Vaccines, especially the measles vaccine, can help prevent infections that exacerbate vitamin A deficiency. And that's all for this video. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative health content. Stay tuned for our next video.